ChEMBL is a large-scale database for drug target and chemical biology information. We extract information from full-text articles in a number of medicinal chemistry journals, but we also accept direct data depositions. The information includes details of the compounds synthesized and the assays performed, as well as the targets of those assays and any measurements recorded. Measurement types include binding constants, phenotypes measured in functional assays, and ADME and toxicity data. We structure and annotate the information so that users can easily find compounds or targets that are of interest and retrieve the relevant information. ChEMBL also contains information about approved drugs and drugs in clinical development, taken from a variety of sources such as FDA databases and clinicaltrials.gov. We curate properties of the drugs themselves, their mechanism of action, and the diseases for which they're used. You can use ChEMBL data for a variety of applications, such as identification of chemical tools for a target, training computational models to predict compound activity, target prioritization, or drug repurposing. We provide access to the database via a web interface, but also have an API for programmatic access and provide data downloads in a variety of formats. We also have two related resources, Unichem, which allows mapping of compounds between different databases, and ChEMBL, which provides patent data.